Tennessee behind Ellen Renfro's.
4-0 Tennessee Lady Vols are in Tampa, Florida this weekend for their second tourney of the season at the USF tournament. There are a couple Lady Vols to watch out for after the phenomenal performance last weekend. Senior pitcher Ellen Renfro began the season with two shutouts. One of those shutouts against Georgia Southern was a memorable moment for the senior from Jackson, Tennessee.
To have a good start and to have a good game against them was really encouraging for me. I mean, as well as the other teams. There were other girls there who had really strong bats. So, I mean, I couldn't take anyone lightly.
The Georgia Southern win was Renfro's 31st career shutout, making her second all-time for the Lady Vols in that category.
It's just a blessing for me. You know, I just thank the Lord that he's given me the talent to play. And that's what I try to do every game, is just to go out and to use my use the talent that he's given me to honor him in whatever way I can.
While Renfro hopes to continue to pitch well this weekend in Tampa, she also knows that it's important for teammates like Lexi Overstreet to provide an offensive punch for the Lady Vols. Overstreet hit two home runs and accounted for 8 RBI last weekend. It was a performance that co-head coach Ralph Wheatley bragged about when the Lady Vols softball Twitter account posted this quote: "Lexi Overstreet is going to be a namesake for Tennessee for the next few years." But Overstreet stays humbled by the phrase.
Don't let the success get to my head. I just, you know, focus on one game at a time and just do the little things and not try to do too much. So it makes me feel really good and really relaxed that he knows that I have the ability to do good stuff the next few years.
Overstreet is only a sophomore and still gaining experience on the field. But with freshman Taylor Koenig and Shalia Gathers showing promise, Lexi understands it will be important to be a leader for the young talent.
I'm trying to step up and be a leader and show the freshmen and so that, like, you know, we are young, but we're still just as good as any other team. And so just coaching them up on, you know, can't swing at everything. You got to be really selective on your pitches. So you have to really focus on your bat and, you know, shake things off if you swing at a bad pitch and go get the next pitch and hit it hard. And I think they're doing really well with that, and I think that's why we're having a lot of success.
First pitch of the Lady Vols softball game will be at 6:15 on Friday. For more information regarding coverage of the USF tournament, visit utsports.com. From the Sherry Parker Lee Stadium, I'm Sammy Kincaid.